give this damn speaker on this crappy iPhone a couple seconds to kick in. So all the birds kind of came over here, so they'll probably leave because of me. It's pretty windy out here. Birds don't want me, but the little horsies are here. Pretty cute. They're kind of ignoring me. They got hot wire on this one too. It's pretty hot wire. So these little guys are, I don't see any geldings either. Must be a big breeding farm or something here in Whitesboro. That's the little herd I just did over there, and these guys are all over here. These are all the sorrel dark colored horses. So they're all hanging out. You notice when you get different colored horses out there, they're kind of little different subsets. But again, survival. Horses want to stay so they blend in. They don't want to stick out. They don't want to wear their flashy Nikes so somebody will want to come steal them. What are you guys doing? We got a little rain last night. We're supposed to have a big old storm coming in a few hours. So I might get a good storm video. But remember on that last video I did, that little Palomino ran off screaming and yelling. Now she's coming back. Nobody followed her, so she's decided to walk back down here. Whitesboro, Texas. Hi, boys. Hi, girls. What are you guys doing? Oh, my goodness. You guys are good horses. You guys are good horses. They all got little spots. Little star or snip, stripe. But that's a little white mark called a little star on our head. And the long mark is called, I think, a strip, stripe, something. I don't know. I got all kind of crazy names. People all caught up in that. Only one has a white little sock. See that little white hoof there? That's the only one that's got white on the legs.
Hi, boys!
Shut up, stupid human. We know you're not a horse. Cute little horsies. So they got this plastic fencing, which is why they usually reinforce it with hot wire. Otherwise the horses will rub on it, push on it. So plastic's nice, you ain't gotta paint it. It's really bad if the pasture catches fire because it melts. It's easy to replace and fix, but it's not that strong, and if a horse leans on it or scratches themselves or runs or gets in a fight and bumps it, it's gonna do damage. So these little guys are pretty, somebody got bit and removed.
Hi, boys, why are you pinning your ears at me?
There's a little bag right there in the pasture.
Why are you pinning your ears at me? Hey!
I got cookies in the car for when I feed Romeo if I see him at the end of the street, but I don't like feeding strange horses unless they tell me it's okay. Not to mention, you come up and try to feed these horses, then you start getting people gathering, then a horse gets hurt, and they bump the wire, then they fight and kick, so feeding large herds like this treats just ends up creating more problems. So the herd over here is pretty much, it looks like the little one got in. Remember the little one that nobody would let in? Looks like it got in. Somebody was just grooming on it. He found a little buddy. Aww. He finally got a little buddy and a groom on him. Good for him. Uh-oh. That llama's coming over. He might get pushed off. Saying if anybody getting groomed, I am. Ooh, that wind's blowing. I'm all knocking me over. That storm's coming in. Oh, this guy's grooming over here too. Boy's using some teeth. He got some good teeth action going on that horse. Ha Cute. Well, crap. Wanted to get a little bit more herd action movement, but these guys are pretty settled in. Not a lot of movement. At least you got some on the last video. I don't know if I'll make them together or make them one and two. All right, we'll end that there. All right, so found another little place. This little, that Palomino was trying to get over to little babies. A lot of little babies over there.
Hi, boys.
Now, this Palomino is pretty alert, so he may come over here if he sees me. That one up front has been pacing up and down and looking at the babies. So he wants, you can tell he's worn a damn path next to the fence line. Now they saw me. They're like, hey, what the hell is that? The little one's gonna come. Look at him, how cute!
Hi, boys!
You get your little one over there and say hello. You're cute! Man, there's all kind of little babies on the other side of that fence. This is a breeding machine here. No damn shortage of horses.
Hi, buddy!
Well, maybe I'll tack this in on one of the other ones, because these guys are, I figured that one little Palomino, because when I drove by, he was such kind of getting to the other group that he might be a little protective. But he's not going to come over and feel threatened by me or try to show off. Figure he might try to come push me off. There's a little bitty baby that's got his attention right across there. All right, well, that...
Good boys.